Due to its location in the oral cavity, a variety of routine procedures done by oral and maxillofacial surgeons and dentists can result in nerve injury. Most commonly, we see nerve injuries from third molar removal, but also from root canal therapy, dental implant surgery, repair of facial fractures, and orthognathic surgery.